Oh shit.
Oh.
Oh. Cool. What was that? That's how we get through that shit.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree. Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Kapow.
Incredible.
Just take some for the road.
I can't believe we fought a dragon.
Oh, that thing's gonna explode, isn't it?
But I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home?
It's gonna explode.
Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, I don't know.
The air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes.
Oh, I've got cat fur on my face now.
Screaming.
I love screaming.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri.
It's a fucking dragon.
Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Hey, Oakley! Over here!
Alright, I guess we need to save him then. How am I meant to kill this fuck? Have I just got to survive? Is that? Oh, that's cool. Shit out of it. Alright, I know what I gotta do now. Did I get some? No. I missed. You motherfucker. So let me get to this roof. Is it not gonna explode?
Oh,
I got this. Got provoking electric effect. There we go. Come on. Electric attack. On your dick. Come on. Do the claws. Hey, yeah. Hiya! I'm gonna fucking die. I wanna fucking stay as far away from you as possible. Is that electric attack time? Yeah, it is. Shit, I thought there was a root. There are no roots this side. Come on there, come on. You fucker. There we go, I got you. I got your number. Got him. The fuck. Get that shit. No, attack his fucking head. It's cool. I know what I gotta do now. How that? Alright, gotta be careful of that. My guard down at just the wrong point. Come on. There we go, that's what I want. Get that shit. Come on. That should have been on it. That should have been it. I threw it directly at its fucking head. But I still fucking died. Alright, I know what I'm doing this time. Fuck. Come on. Come on. Get back, get back. Is this it? It's electric. Got him. Was that not a good hit? There you go, let's fuck him up. Run! Oh, is it running away? No, just reposition him.
Great. Okay?
Yeah.
I have a plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
All right, go get back in this. Come on. Your face looks nice and fucked. Run. Ah, bollocks. Come on. Too slow. You're slow, old man. Go, go, go. Come on. Fuck this. You got me there. Did I get him? Fucker. Come on, you know you want to do another electric. See, there we go. That's what you wanted to do. Another nice electric attack, so I can fuck up your face. Come. Get him.
Actually did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy! I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.